Alright guys, for this project you're going to need a flathead, 12mm, and a rubber mallet, just to tap the flathead, that's all. Pretty simple. This broke, just got loose, the locking tabs didn't work, with the vibration just over time caused this to break, so we're going to get started on fixing it. So right now, I put a nut on the bottom, and I'm twisting it until it gets tight, and then I'm putting another nut on top, so that way it threads back into it, and it's studded in. And then I'm gonna do the same thing to the back side. All right guys, so now I've taken the headers off the motor so I can properly tighten down the new gasket so it doesn't break again. Trying to do the hardest one first. Hopefully it goes easy. It's really hard to get to. It's in the very back. Thank you. Alright guys, we are done. Headers are put back on and the gasket is on.